like this early in the competition, but it's your chance now to see her live. Please welcome, live on stage, she was my favourite to win, it's our Rachel!
Singing, you know, and any great opportunity that comes my way, just take it on. And, and I remember when Michael Bublé came to do the masterclass with us, and you know, he signed to Warner Brothers. I remember the vice president of Warner Brothers was with him and gave me a card.
Said, really?
I should give him a ring if things don't work out.
So
I just, you know, get a phone and just play. So things didn't work out, so, you know.
Because obviously our Rachel has been living in the X Factor house. I was just asking who's got the biggest tail. I'm very surprised at who you said. Stacey Solomon. Maybe that's why she is why she is.
And it was on Rachel's shelf, but why? Do you know what I mean?
It's a name tag on your shelf.
So, yeah, so that's why.
You know, it's like we're students.
Make sure you vote for Joseph to win at the X Factor.